Welcome everyone on YouTube and in the Jank Chat. Today I am playing in the DWC Organizational. I am playing Rakdos Midrange. It came first yesterday in the Red Bull qualifier. I really like the style of the deck. It's midrange, which I love, so I'm going to try that out. You can catch me live every Wednesday from 7 to 11 and Saturday from 6 to 10:30 on Twitch and any special events on the weekends. Please check out our sponsor, Cakey Bliss, a cake for every occasion, at cakeybliss.ca. Be sure to like, share, and leave a comment below. And if you want to see more from Total Jank Games, please hit subscribe. And you can also check out my new merch, which is also in the links below. Enjoy the games, guys. He's even got the same avatar as I do. The guy. Stealing me. Oh, well, that's good. I get to play first. Oh, yeah. We will definitely start with that. This is going to be interesting. It's going to be all about who gets what first.
Announcement received.
Is up and which music is up, babe? Really? I wonder what they're playing. Rankle's a good card, but I have an answer to it. Yep. What card do I want to discard? Also a good card. Stuck on three lands again. I think we hold up Murderous Rider and Heartless Act. Might as well use all of my mana. We both used all our mana. Good to know. Good It was that land I needed. This guy has 6 mana. I have 3. Well, he can't attack, but he is going to kill that. Very nice. Well, I guess the best thing to do is this. Wow, I sure would love another land. Okay. Let's play out the board, see what happens. Welcome everyone to the stream. I am running a delay for the tournament. This is the first game of round 2. Definitely have two answers to his two creatures, and whatever's in his hand is going to be gone. Like, there's nothing he can do about it. Cycling. Why would he cycle? It still goes into the grave. Oh, and he took 3 because it was nice. Sweet. Okay, so he's going to... What do I get rid of? I think I hold this up, right? I think that's the right call, because I can kill this for 1, and then I hold this up for that. Hold Heartless Sack up. I like this play. Now it's a 4/4, which can attack into the Bone Crusher Giant. And God forbid I ever get another 4th land. Hmm. So what do I kill here? Well, he either trades or he uses this as a chump blocker. If he uses it as a chump blocker, then I'll escape cross one. I'm gonna go get a red. They're gonna escape Kroxa here, and I'm gonna get rid of this. I'll escape my own Kroxa, but I'm gonna plus. Yep, that makes perfect sense. I just didn't want to lose the Liana. So if I play the land out, each player discards a card. It's down to four. He's two cards in hand. Gains a life. It'll be interesting to see what he does from here. Oh, wow. He's at two, so if he attacks, I get rid of this. I don't lose anything. It's at one. All I have to do is block this one. Is he trolling me? Dear God, I hope not. Good game. Does he have a way to deal 3 damage? Did I play this wrong? Am I just dead? Game one again. Here. Tough. I don't know what to sideboard against this deck. I just don't think this card's very good. In this matchup, anyway. Game two. Hopefully we'll have a better result. My opponent is Finn. All right, well, obviously we're on the play and we only have one land. This is better. That's good, emailed as well. Down to five. Ooh, I like that. We're definitely gonna go agonizing remorse here. What card can't I deal with? That is three I can kill with that. That is three I can kill with that. This is one. So I get to take something out of his hand. I take his mana. Mana or threats? Take his resources. We'll play this next. I'll take three and that's fine. He'll play that. I guess I want black here, eh? Murderous Rider is also a very good one. I mean, it just goes to his hand, right? He can't really play it. So just forcing him to use his resources. My guess is he's gonna play the Nighthawk Scavenger. Might as well play a big threat out. Once again, I'm not getting any lands. Ugh, Kroxa. Mm-hmm. It's interesting because this is like a planeswalker, so it gives you nutritional value, card advantage. It allows you to put something in your hand and not really have to worry about it. Definitely have to kill that. Searching for that land, eh? I guess our only choice is to kill that on instep and then play it out. I have a blocker, and if he plays this out, then I'll get rid of this or this. Not really overly worried, I guess. Dear God, I hate that card. Jesus, Terror of the Peaks. Oh, yeah, that's a good card. Well, I mean, like, I want to put pressure, right? Trades here. My block here. Oh my God, congratulations. Kind of figured that's the way it was gonna go. I mean, he's got tons of things in his hands. I don't really want to mill myself. Sack and Ambergleave. The angel is busted. Yes, it is. Yep. He can't block. He's not blocking with that. We are just going to continuously attack this guy. If I can get a land, boy, this whole game is way different. Now, what do I get rid of? Do I get rid of Terror of the Peaks? Because at this point, he can just keep bringing Kroxa back. Guess we get rid of Mire Trident. Bone Crusher. So what do we do here? If we attack him, we can play out Bone Crusher. This can't block, this can block, and so can this. I kill that, forcing him to chump block. But then am I behind? Three. All right. Well, let's see what he does. I think we'll just pass the turn. I'm assuming he's going to attack with this. So defense against this thing. So I want to go like this. And then that'll get rid of that. I'll replay this after. Ooh, that's a good land. Of course it's a land. He has way more cards than I do. I think I'm going to hold this for him to attack. I don't know if this is the right play, but I can double block Kroxa. Gain two life. Yeah. That'll go into the grave. Six. You can kill both things. It'll die. I'll gain two. Down to 12. Go down to 12. I'm gonna bring this back. Mostly because I don't have a choice. I hate operating off such little mana. Scary to know what's in his hand if he's got that. Down to six. Alright, so I'm gonna go down to two and I'll play a Kroxa. Good god. And then what happens? I die? Like, I don't get it. I don't know how to get out of this. If I only had one more land, like, this is so stupid. That's it. That's all I needed was one more land. The whole game would have been different.